The next number up today is 2,189. That's the number of U.S. troops that have been lost in the 13 years of war in Afghanistan, according to the Cost of War Project at Brown University. Now, the good news is that yesterday, Sunday, combat operations for U.S. soldiers there came to an end, but there's a question of whether or not our exit really is an exit. The government there is shaky, and the Taliban is itching to come back into power. And as the U.S. campaign against ISIS in Iraq shows, when it comes to efforts that we have there, is over really over? I mean, they seem to go on and on like those Scream movies. What are we up to, like Scream 189?